Well, has sensitivity training helped you in your singing, Meredith?
Well, I think so. I think it's helped me mostly as a person, which is the most important thing, and I think it's also helped me as an actress and also as a singer, because I feel that you have to be able to experience all emotion in order to convey it either in a song or on television.
Definitely. All the same bag.
Definitely. Mm-hmm. I think so.
Wonder if we could get you to sing a song for us now.
Sing? Oh. I haven't done it in a while. Do you know Going Out of My Head?
Yes.
Key of F. Key of F. Well, I think I'm going out of my head. Yes, I think I'm going out of my head. I need you so badly, I can't think of anything but you. And I think I'm going out of my head, 'cause I can't explain the tears that I've shed. Just walk past me, you don't even know that I exist. Going out of my head over you, out of my head over you, out of my head, day and night, night and day and night, wrong or right, I must think of a way into your heart. There's no reason why my being shy should keep us apart. And I think I'm going out of my head. Yes, I think I'm going out of my head. Going out of my head. Yes, I think I'm going out of my head. Yes, I think I'm going out of my
aggressions of the hostilities out here tonight.
I just hope she and Sammy don't get into St. acting class. That's what we're doing.
She's a very good singer, boy.
Thank you.
I seem to project a lot of something there, all right. Sammy.
But why tell lies that only hurt?
no thought for tomorrow. How could we know that our love was only borrowed from time? And time would call again one day, and we would one day pay for the loss of love taken away. I wish there was an easy way to find the words I wanna say. Kiss his mouth.
Yo. your way.
Say, Meredith.
Yes, Dad.
Hi, nice to see you. This is my daughter, Meredith, folks. You all know Meredith.
Sure.
She sort of likes to sing, you know, like your old man. Would you like to join me in a duet?
Oh, I'd love to.
Well, suppose you and I do Whispering Hope. Remember I did that not too long ago with Joe Stafford?
I'll try, Pop.
Well, you try, you'll be good. Okay, here we go.
You kind of love them, don't you?
Yeah, I do. Come think of it, that's the main thing about Hooterville. Everybody loves one another. It's kind of idyllic that way.
Sounds great.
It's great.
Hear the clock passing time away. Oh, I will.
Joe's first record.
Daughter, Miss Meredith Lynn MacRae. Meredith, honey. I'd like to say hello to the folks way out there.
Hello.
Well, what are you doing here?
I came to sing with you, Daddy.
You did?
Yes.
Well, now, what would you suggest that we sing?
How about Count Your Blessings?
Well, that sounds like a very good idea. Maestro?
Well, I'm worried and I can't sleep. I count my blessings instead of sheep. And I fall asleep counting my blessings. When my bankroll is getting a little small,
just think of when you had none at all.
And I'll fall asleep counting my blessings. I'll think about a nursery and I'll picture curly heads.
And one by one you count us as we slumber in our bed.
If you're worried and you can't sleep, just count your blessings instead of sheep. And you'll fall asleep counting your blessings.
You know, I didn't know you sang that well. We'll have to use you on another show. Would you like that?
I'd love to, Daddy, but you'll have to contact my manager.
I'll have to contact your manager. Who's
yes.
that?
Daddy, didn't you know Mommy?
Oh, well. What do you know?
I love you.
Thank you.
scattered word echoes from the hill. The seeds we sow will grow as a reflection in the mirror of time. Time after time, the glow you aim at a foe falls within a mirror of time. What do you see? Could the foe be you? And if it's true that mirrors never lie, then what?
Now, train that is rolling down the tracks to the junction.